also through, it's like, where
do you say Tyler?
Tyler who?
The coach? Number five, Dan Bailey. First choice, number 10, Jack Coates. Right fielder. Number three, Jack Rich. Designated hitter, number eight, Clay Branch. Right fielder, Sam. Left field, Weaver. I'm sorry, he's going to be a third baseman. Left fielder, number 18, Adam Cook. Oh. Catcher, number 14, Henry Sherman. Shortstop, number 4, Preston Yancey. Backup to be number 6, Parker Seedings. Number 11, Logan Sibley. Number 12, William Wright. Number 13, Will Carlisle. Number 15, Dan Tooley. Number 17, Colin Valentine. Number 20, Jeff Ellis. Number 22, Luke Bezick Lindy. Number 23, Herman Hoover. Number 24, Jack Pryor. And number 25, Max Sennett.
So my internet's pretty bad, so. So opening day for the Scots. And their first opponent is against the defending state champions for 6A, Heath, Rockwall Heath. All right, so we have Braden up to bat first. Blaine, my internet's gonna be bad. Do you want to do the score?
I'll offer.
Just keep hit continue if it goes bad internet. So we got 1-0 count, or 0-1 count, I mean. And that's caught for the first out. I know, I just hope it doesn't fall. So we got Jack True up to bat now. Strike one looking. Usually my internet's good here. I don't know why it's not good today. And that'll be fouled out of play. And Game On is also doing this broadcast, but I don't know where you can find the link. So I think they're going to send it out on Twitter. So their internet might be better than mine. So, but I'll repost this tonight. And that'll be ball. So we got a 1-2 count to Jack True. Raise this up. And that'll be a drop third strike for the second out. So we got Ben Bailey up to bat. Followed by Jack Curtis. Ben will also be pitching today in this first game. And that'll be hit. And he dropped it, so base hit. They're calling it out. They're going to talk about it. Yoder's saying he trapped it on the ground. Even though he trapped it, they're going to call that an out. So for your lineup today, we're going to have Ben Bailey on the mound. We got Webster on third. Let's see, Preston at short, Jack True at second. Gonna have Henry behind the plate, Jack Curtis at first, Jack Rich in right, Braden in center, and Pete McCon in left.
Number 5, Ben Bailey. Texas, right? Number 14, 1, sure.
what? That's a good thing, honey.
Who's going for the Hawks? Center fielder, number two, Alex Sauer.
So we get the bottom of the first inning. Their center fielder is up first. Ball one. This is gonna get my, that's gonna get me banned from YouTube. Ball two, so we got a 2-0 count. So we got music between every pitch. Okay, that's a little annoying. I guess it's kinda overkill. That'll be popped up. So Preston makes the grab. One out.
Next up for Hawks, right fielder, number 18, Colin Adams.
Good stop by Jack True to first base for the second out. So Jack to Jack for number two.
Next up for the Hawks, shortstop number four, Jack.
I feel like this walk-up music is going to get me banned on YouTube. Oh, he is. So the batter right now plays in the summer league with Colin Valentine. So he's a player. And that'll be fouled over to the Highland Park bench. So 0-2 count. Oh my God. It's way too early for this. Their little announcer guy's a little bit too excited. And that's fouled out of play again. Still 0-2. Inside, 1-2 count. Do you want hand warmers, Blaine? Two count. Oh, jeez. And that is a rip over to their home team dugout. Thank God it was at the end of the dugout, so it didn't hit anybody. A little early on that swing. Kind of annoying. Never seen it where they played music like every second of the dead time. And that'll be hit to Webster. Curtis able to make the grab for the third out, so Scots go 1-2-3.
Leading off for Highland Park, first baseman number 10, Jack Curtis.
Jack Rich up to bat now. No, go ahead.
So one out. Brings up.
Well, the game on's doing it.
Jack Rich.
So we got 0-1 count. 0-2 count. Jack of commit. And that'll be fouled back to stay alive. That'll be second out, which will bring up Trey Brimage to the plate.
Next up, designated here, number 8, Trey Brimage.
Strike one looking. It's 85 mile per hour there. 0-2 count. Strike 3 at 89 miles per hour. So again, Scots go 1-2-3. And we have no changes in the field. So you still have Curtis on first, True on second, Gamster at short, Webster at third. Your outfield, you'll have Rich in right, Braden in center, and Pete in, is that Pete? Yeah, Pete is 18. Pete, no, that's, I'm sorry, we have a change. So we have Adam Rourke in left field now. And you'll have Henry behind the plate and Jack's, or sorry, Ben still pitching.
Leading off for the Hawks. First place, number 7, Caleb Uber.
Believe that that would be a walk-up song, but maybe he likes Katy Perry. That'll be fouled out of play. Over to left field. And that'll be hit over the head of Preston, so that'll be a base hit, and he's going to go for two. Going to hold him at two, or it's one, I'm sorry, hold him to first base. See, that's a good walk-up song.
Next up for the Hawks, the pitcher, number 19, Johnny Lowe. See.
My whole video is going to be banned on YouTube because of this music. I have to just send it to y'all, the links. Woof, and that's a shot. Great job by Jack True to make that catch. Got one out. Bottom two.
Next up for the Hawks, second baseman number 12, Holland Louds.
Great job by Braden. Great catch. And that keeps the runner at first. So two outs. Great job by Braden.
Next up for Hawks, left fielder, number 8.
And this is the song. Okay, I'm going to have to send this out as a link, not on YouTube, because it'll get banned from all these songs. Just mute it out. That'll be out of play. So strike one. And playing more music. You know, it's called a walk-up song, not a walk in the middle of a batting song. And that'll be hit to shortstop. Easy play, Preston to True for the third out. So again, 1-2-3. So very great defense by both teams.
Leading off behind the park, left fielder number 18, Adam Rourke.
Tip back bell for strike one. Strike two. One, two count. And that'll be fouled out of play. Stay alive. I think it was against Jack. He hit 89. Oh, and he touched it. He touched it.
He touched it in play.
That was in play when he touched it. It doesn't matter where it drops on the ground if he already touched it. Another call not going Highland Park's way. Well, because he slipped. Looks pretty slippery out there. High, 2-2 count. Oh. fly ball call for strike three. So there is two outs. Or actually one out. That'll bring up Henry.
Sure.
It's pronounced how it looks. Sure. Low for ball one. Strike called. What was that, Blaine? 84. Just out of curiosity, what did you get for that one?
That was 74.
74?
One before that was 89.
Okay, so you've got from here to here is like 3 or 4 mile difference, so that's weird. I was just trying to see.
I'm a little bit of an over.
So you think you'd lose 2 miles an hour? That's, I was just curious. Thank you. And that's strike. So full count. And that'll be ball four. So Henry gets on by walking, which will bring up, bring Preston Gamster up to bat. And that'll bring us back to the top of the lineup. Let's go, Preston!
First base, number 12, William White. Next up for Hunter Park, shortstop, number 4, Preston Gamster.
So we got White, courtesy running for our catcher, for Henry. Got one out. And that'll be hit. So, two outs. White out advancing to second, which will bring us back up to the top of the lineup to Braden. Let's go, Braden. So Braden is going to be playing in college next year for the University of Chicago. See if that's going to be too bright. I think that's too bright. All right, so that'll bring us to the bottom of the third inning. 3-3 down again. We have any changes in the field. We still have Rourke in left, Braden in center, Jack Rich in right, Jack Curtis on first, Jack True at second, Preston at short, and Webster at third, and Bailey on the mound with Shearer catching.
Leading off for the Hawks, third baseman, number 43, PJ Weigra.
All right.
So full count. And he's going to go stay at one. So they got a runner at first now. No outs.
Next up for the Hawks, again, is number 23, Gabe Markley.
Fouled. Not a walk-up song. Can we stop it with stuff that's going to get me banned off of YouTube? To mute the whole damn thing. Second and third, so two errors for this inning does not help the Scots.
Now running at second base for the Hawks, number 10, Ryan Butler. Next up for the Hawks, number 2, Alex Bauer. There's it.
Heath with runners at second and third, threatening to score. Good stop by Henry. A one count. Very cold February. Two O count. Let's go, Ben. Three O count. One count. That'll be fouled out for a full count now. Good job by Bailey to battle back. Let's go, Ben.
Thank you.
Right here, Ben. Let's get to Preston. Okay, so got one out, and runner stays at second, but the scorer runs, so Heath goes ahead 1-0. Bottom of the third, so one out, runner at second base. An unearned run. So Yoder moving Jervik back, more to the right. And that'll be hit to Adam. Catches it. Runner does not advance, so we got two outs now. Good talking by Henry.
Next up, the shortstop, number 4, Kit Williams.
Let's go, Ben. At least there's no wind blowing, or else it'd be really cold. So I just probably jinxed it. I can see your breath. Great pitch. Oh, come on. Let's go, Ben. Great pitch by Bailey. 1-1 count. Show you the color. Oh, only one mic. Come with me. I want that. I'm uncensored down here. Let's go, Ben. Let's go, Brandon. So, still got a runner at second base, two outs. Let's see if we can close this out here. 1-2 count. Okay, now the wind's blowing. I told you, I'm just gonna jinx myself. Woo! 2-2 count. Go, Ben. Set him down. Full count. Good job, Henry. Great stop by Shearer. That'll be hit to Jack True, to Jack Curtis for the third out. So, one run scored.
Last year, 5-8,
Leading off behind court, number two, Jonathan Booth.
And of course, okay, shoo. Sorry. So that was Jack True. I was talking. All right. So that'll bring up Bailey.
Next up with the shots will be the pitcher, number five, Ben Bailey.
Normally they don't have the pitcher hit, so they usually have a designated hitter for the pitcher. So we got one out. Top four. Icicles all along the bleachers here. So, 1-0 count. Scots were supposed to be playing in the... What is it? 380 Invitational. Up in Prosper. 2-0 count. That was low. 2-1 count. Hit to the shortstop for the second out. So we got Jack Curtis up to bat. Followed by Jack Rich.
The cleanup here, first baseman, number 10, Jack Curtis.
Oof. Let's go, Jack. And three up, three down. That'll be hit. Good job by Jack. Oh, geez. So he's safe at first. Great job by Jack True to get that. So they'll have a runner at first.
Next up for the Hawks, the pitcher, number 19, Johnny Lowe.
So no outs. 1-0 count. That'll be fouled out of play. Logan just lost his pin. There. So we got a 1-1 count. One count. Oh, and that's hit us. See if Jack can get that. It'll drop. Jack able to get it in, though, before the runner advances to third. So, got runners at first and second now. Good job by Jack to keep it in front of him. Maybe an hour. This isn't for one.
Next up for the Hawks, second baseman, number 12, Colin Lyles.
So runners at first and second, no outs. Let's see if we can roll it up. Let's go, Ben. Good pitch. A 1 count. Let's go, Ben. Oh, Jesus. You don't have to play music at every freaking dead ball. One count.
Number eight, Trey Burns.
Let's go, Brennan.
Another great hit. Looks like. Great job. Great base running. Sacrifice fly. It gets Rich to third base. So we got Adam Rourke up to bat. Let's see if we can tie this game up. Bring him in, Adam. So opening day for the Scots. That's where all those icicles are falling from. It looks like maybe the skylights. Right, Blaine?
Yeah.
Oh, swing and a miss. So we got a one count. I thought the other team was throwing them on, but I guess that's a skylight. They're getting bombarded with the icicles. Oh, my gosh. That's fouled back. So the poor over here you can see the icicles on the ground. It's fallen from that skylight. They're getting pelted by icicles over by the home side. Okay. Sorry, I'm distracted. Ooh! 1-2 count. You don't see falling. So we saw falling icicles and a triple play today. Great hit. Jack unable to get around that tag. So good effort, though. So that's two outs now with Rourke on first, which will bring Henry Shear up to the plate. Dang it.
The kicker, number 14, Henry Shear.
Great speed by Rourke, showing it off right there. Track and football star and great baseball as well. So two outs, let's go Henry. 0-1 count. Outside, 1-1 count. I love my slinket. Oh, good stop by the catcher. Rourke was going to be at third. If he would have won, he probably would have made it. So we got a 2-1 count to Henry. And that'll be hit, foul into right field. Not out of play, but near the wall, so unable to grab it. Good hit by Henry. And did not hit a cow.
Let's go, Johnny.
Go, Henry. 2-2 count. Oof, and that's fouled back. Job, Henry. Find a way on, kid.
Let's go, come on. Let's go, baby.
Full count. Let's go. Come on. Get some more base runners going. Let's go, Henry. Woo! Henry gets on by walking, which will bring Preston Gamster up to bat. Let's go, Preston! Nobody better, Preston. Let's go. You got this, Preston. So we got a courtesy runner for Henry. So William White running for Henry. Come on, Henry. Let's go. Let's go, Preston. Hi, ball one.
Let's go, Johnny.
Ball two. Good throw by the catcher. Keep your hat on, kid. Let's go. Base hits all you need, Preston. 1-2. It should be a 2-1 count. 3-1 count. Let's load up the bases for our leadoff hitter. Good job. So that loads the bases with our leadoff hitter back to bat. So Braden up to bat. See, they're going to talk about it. Let's go, Braden. That's being very nice. So, well, that's reserved for men, right? Or is that a sexist thing to say? 1-1 count. Let's go, Braden. Don't step in until you're ready. Slow him down. Trying to fast pitch you. Come on, Braden, get him in. Good job, Braden. Woo. So we got a 2-1 count. Let's go, Braden. Highland Park bench coming alive. Steps off. That'll be fouled out. So we got a 2-2 count now. Nobody better. Let's go, Braden. That's fouled back. Ooh, some more icicles. Yes, it is still 30 degrees. Foul back again. Stay live, kid. Let's go. Do your job. Two, two count. Base hits all we need. Fouled back.
Pretty bell.
Good AB. Have some fun, kid. So base is loaded. Two outs. Two, two counts. And that just lost hold of that. Full count. We got Jack True up after Braden. Highland Park bench getting louder. Oh, what did they do? No. Time called. Had Preston halfway to second base, but time was called, so no trickery. Trickery plays. And that will score a run. First run of the season is by Braden RBI. Brings in Adam Rohr. Jack True up to bat. Base is loaded still. But I'm only going to show second and third because I feel like you're too far back to see all three. He still has a no-hitter, though, right? No, I thought, yeah, I guess that was an error. So one run on this no-hitter by the other team, by Heath. Thanks to rain on the parade there, Blaine. No, I'm kidding. Let's get a hit. Let's go, Jack. Now that's a hit. That'll bring in at least one.
How we doing that?
All right, so we got two runs. Great hit by True. Truly a great hit. That'll have the Scots ahead by one now. So let's see if we have any changes in the field. You did jinx it. But you jinxed their no-hitter. That's why you don't ever say no-hitter, right? Even for the other team, I guess. So, all right, so no changes in the field. Yay, Jack! All right, so we got Curtis at first, Rich and Wright, and Jack True at second. Bailey still pitching, Shear behind the plate. Preston at short, Webster at third. Your outfield, we still have Braden in center, Jack, like I said, Rich and Wright, and Adam Rourke in, is that Adam? Let me look. Come on, focus. Yeah, Adam Rourke in left. That's our next opponent. All right, so just bottom of the fifth. We got
number eight, Brady Lattisoff.
I'll play Rockwall after our second game.
They're home team, so they get a break in between. So bottom of the fifth, 3-1, 3-run, 3-1. Scots have three, Heath has one. 1-0 count. My brain's still frozen, it's so cold. Bailey doing a great job in this cold. 1-1 count. Let's go, Ben. And that'll That'll be hit to Preston. Cleanly fielded, Preston to Jack Curtis for the first out.
Next up for the Hawks, number 43, D.J. Wydra, the third base.
Nice pitch. A one. Great pitch by Bailey. He wanted to. 1-1 count. So, 2-1 count. So, Coach Roan, who was with us a couple years ago, is with Allen now, so I have to go say hi to him. Woo! 2-2 count. Let's go, Ben! Drop third strike. Henry able to get his helmet off and get it to Jack Curtis. Good stretch by Curtis for the second out. Been trying to warm up his hand.
The river's in left field, a big ice ball just came down.
Did it hit him?
Almost.
That was, it's Adam. Adam's in left field. Strike one. Let's go, Ben. Woo! 1-1 count. And that'll be hit to Braden for the catch. So, takes us to the top of six. Scott's lead by 2 runs, 3-1.
I don't know why the score's not updating on the screen.
Ouch, 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 ouch. Let me see it. Here you go.
Did I do something wrong?
No. So my score wasn't updating, so sorry about that. I'll get it all fixed. It'll be updating now. And that'll be a great hit by Jack.
Get there, get there. Yeah.
A double for Jack Curtis, which will bring up Jack Rich.
Three.
Next up, Ryan Park, number three. Right fielder, Jack Rich.
So I'll go ahead and fix my video with the pitching count. Dang it. Always something wrong. So let's see, we got Jake Pryor is going to be courtesy running for Jack Curtis. Jake Pryor. Courtesy runner for Curtis. That joke by Blaine Strubling. It ain't easy being cheesy.
Number three, Rich. Right fielder up.
Jack Rich. Say his name. You say his name. And that'll be out at first. So we got two outs to bring Brimage up to bat.
Next up, designated here. Number eight, Trey Brimage.
Followed by Adam Rourke. Ooh, wind's starting to go not good. Strike one. Oh, what a hit. Great catch by the left fielder, but what a hit. So, I see no changes in the field. Again, you have Curtis at first, True at second, Preston at short, Webster at third. Your outfield, you have Braden in center, Jack in right, Rich in right, Adam Rourke in left. Behind the plate, you'll have Henry, and on the mound, you have Ben Bailey.
Leading off for the Hawks, center fielder number two, Alex Sowers.
So that brings us to the bottom of the sixth inning. Great pitch by Bailey for 0-1 count. I know my score wasn't updating earlier. I'll go back and fix it so that way it'll be correct later. And that'll be hit. Oh, good try by Jack True. Preston there to get it. That field must be super hard. So they got a base hit. So runner at first.
Left fielder number 18, Colin Adams.
All right, so we got Yoder wanting to talk. I saw Max Stammel warming up between innings, so that's probably when I left my camera unattended.
What's going on out here? Well, Rick Church has invited us to jam in the We need a live Richard. We need a live Richard to take the curse off of this weather. Nobody seems to know what to get married or dinner to their wedding present. Am I right? We're dealing with a lot of...
All right. So Bailey's going to continue to be on the mound. So we got no outs, runner in first, bottom of six. And it's extremely cold weather game. At least it's not raining. Tomorrow's supposed to rain. Oh my gosh. Still ice falling from those big skylights out in left field. Just a bit outside, so 1-0 count. I think that's the bunt call. We got Colin Valentine's going to be starting pitching the next game against Allen. That'll be outside. 2-0 count. Let's go, Ben! Let's go, Ben! So we got a 3-0 count now. Tying run at the plate. I want to enjoy this lead. Let's roll it up. So four balls in a row, which will get runners at first and second now. No outs. So it looks like Max has taken off his jacket. This player plays with Colin on his select team. Let's go, Ben! So it looks like Yoder did some signs to the defense. So let's see if we're going to try a trick play here. Oh, jeez. Another icicle fill. Nice pitch by Bailey. Oh, 1 count. And poor guy in the batting circle almost got hit by a falling icicle. Come on, Bailey.
Come on! You can do it!
Oh, and that'll be hit to Preston.
We did knock it down.
Good job, Jack. So they're able to get one out. Then the throw to first, not able to scoop it up. It keeps in front of him. So we've got runners at first and third now with one out. So
next up for the Hawks, first baseman, number 7.
I'm just going to show the third base runner, though, so I can get closer so I'm not so far back. But there is a runner at first. And now we got Yoder going to come out, and it looks like we're going to have Max Stammel come up to the plate, or to the, sorry, not plate, to the pitching mound. Great job by Ben through 6. So we got Max Stammel to pitch now. Chop in.
Now pitching for Highland Park, number 25, Max Stammel. Max Stammel.
Lefty. And it looks like Bailey's going to come and be third base now. So Bailey had 60 pitches through almost six innings. Great outing by Bailey. So now he'll take over third base from Webster. That's the only change in the field besides Max Stammel coming in. Lefty, sophomore. Hopefully he does well in cold. I know it's hard to pitch in cold weather. So let's go, Max.
Warm-up,
got runners at first and third now. With one out. I'm going to go ahead and square it up so it's closer. He's calling time. I think this is the end of the inning, so if we can just hold on for the end of the game, I should say. We're not going to do seven. We're just going to do 2 hours. Or whatever. Oh, jeez. All right, so that'll load up the bases, which is probably better. Let's go, Max. I think the next game's at 2:45, so I don't know what that guy was saying. We still got, we're going to play seven innings.
For the Hawks, number 10, Ryan Butler.
Let's go, Max. All right, so we got one out. Let's see if we can roll it up. Let's go, defense. Help him out now. So base is loaded, one out. A one count. Way to get ahead, kid. Come on, Max. One count. Can we not play music between pitches? It's so annoying. One count.
Number
Let's keep it in infield for a double play. Let's get a 3-1 count. Full count now. Let's go, Max. You got this, Max. Okay, can we turn the music off, please? Pressure's on him. Woo! Ugh. Good pitch. Okay, and that's going to be fouled out of play. Good pitch. I think he's a DJ. Two outs now. Let's go! Let's go, Scott!
Next up for the Hawks, second baseman, number 12, Holland, live.
So base is still loaded, two outs. Stammel able to come in and strike the first batter he faced out. Woo! Oh, come on! 1-0 count. Nothing wrong with that pitch. That went right across the plate. Don't give up on it. There you go. 1-1 count. Not much different than the first one. Come on, Max. Two on count. Make him swing the bat.
I'm down low in! Come on, let's go. Get that one, Doc.
That'll be hit over to Jack Rich in right field. And it's fair. That'll score two. So tie ball game. Gets him to third base. That'll tie up the game. Still two outs. Runner on third. Go ahead, run. Or no, actually, it's 4-3 now. Scored three. Sorry, that scored three runs. I couldn't count. I was hoping just two, but so that'll bring the Heath Hawks back up 4-3.
Three.
Strike one, looking.
Not ready to hit.
So Scott's now trail by one. Strike two, swinging. Good stop by Henry. That'll be fouled out of play.
Keep working here. Hey, low and hard.
Let's go, Max. 1-2 count. Strike him out right here, bud. So Max gets two strikeouts that inning. Just an unfortunate hit that just went 2 feet fair. Great job by Max. Bring us to the seventh inning.
Leading off for Highland Park would be left fielder number 18, Adam Ward.
What? Hit to the wall. Good hit by Henry, though. They'll bring Preston up to bat.
Two outs brings up the nine hole hitter. Shortstop, number 4, Preston Jansen.
Let's go, Preston! For the season. 7. Ties it up. Great job by Preston, the senior captain for the team, able to hit one over the left field wall to tie it up, to bring up Braden. We've got two outs, leadoff hitter now, new pitcher coming in. We got some ice falling. Now, I'm not going to say I could ever see the ball, but... You missed Preston's, he hit it out. So hey, if we ever need somebody to hit it out, we might ask you to go to the bathroom again. We're superstitious that way. So tie ball game. Top of 7. Freezing. So we got two outs, top of the lineup, Braden up next. Got the center fielder up. That's all we need is one more run. Ball one. Mph. No, he did not. So 2-0 count. Great call. So 2-1 count. Didn't get that one though. For miles per hour. So cold. Okay, let's see what this is. 82 miles per hour. So we got a 3-1 count now to Braden. Let's go find a way on, kid. Need base runners. Ball four. So Braden will be on first base. Jack True up to bat. Let's go, Jack. Stay hot, kid. Let's go, True.
Next up, behind park number 2, second baseman Jack True.
And that'll be hit for the third out. So tie ball game, bottom of 7. So will we end in a tie or will they? So we have Stammel pitching again. Henry behind the plate. Looks like we have, let's see, we have Curtis on first, True at second, Preston at short, Bailey at third. Your outfield, you'll have Rich in right, Braden in center, and Rourke in left. Thank you.
three. Now hitting for the Hawks. Number 13, Aiden Johnson.
Strike one, looking. Let's go, Max. Ooh. Good movement on that ball. 1-1.
Ooh.
Jeez, watch out. Got fallen ice.
Everybody's gonna wear a helmet in the dugout.
Two, one count. Three, one count. This guy's driving crazy. Oh, and that'll be moon ball. Braden calls Preston off to catch it in the outfield for the first out. Good communication out there by the boys.
Here's up for the Hawks, catching number 23, Dave Watley.
So I suggest everybody tune into Game On tonight to watch the Highland Park basketball team play in their second round playoff tournament. Jeez. Okay, we got ice falling on the field still. Yeah, I know. That's crazy. I don't know. I mean, I haven't seen any of it fall off over by our boys. Good pitch by Max. 1-1 count. So I think we can end in a tie here. Swing and a miss for strike two. So 1-2 count. Let's go, Max.
Got a battle right here.
Mm. 2-2 count. And that'll be it. Drop third strike. Henry's having a hard time finding the ball. And he gets to first base. Got to help tell Henry where the ball is. Good job by Henry to get the mask off and find it, but this long backstop does not make it. It's unforgiving.
Center fielder number two, Alex Starr.
That ball is hard to find. So one out, runner at first. Good stop by Henry. He's working hard behind the plate today. Oh, 2-0 count. Let's roll it up.
Back.
2-1 count.
21-3, 2-1-3. Come on! You can do it!
And that'll be fouled out of play. So 2-2 count.
I gotta have more cover.
And that's going to be hit to Braden.
Yeah!
Little dinger for a base hit. So runners at first and second now. One out.
The first and second brings up number 18, the right fielder, Colin Adams.
I think I need it to make this strike one. Can make this brighter. Seems like it's getting dark. It's probably too bright now. God, it's too bright. All right, never mind.
Come on, baby, let's go!
So that'll advance the runners. Whoa. That was a big ice cube that just fell. So he's going to try to get the ice cubes out of the base path. Good luck with that. Good pitch. 1-2 count. Right here, Max. Come on, Max. Playing in case there's a bunt, but no bunt now, so we should probably move back. Infield's still playing in. That'll be fouled up out of play. Maybe. Henry able to snag that. And all Scott's there to cover home. So we got two outs now. Still runners at first, or sorry, second and third. And we've got Jett Williams up again. And they're going to go ahead and let him go to first so to load the bases up. So intentional walk. So bases loaded. Two outs. Let's go, Max. Nothing like giving some pressure to the sophomore pitching against the defending 6A champions. State champions. Woo! Strike one looking. Lefty on lefty. I believe this was the person that he hit. Last inning when he first threw his first pitch, so. Come on, Max. Great, great catch by Jack Rich. And I think that will should end the game. Or what are they going to do? Are they going to end in a tie, or are they going to... Okay, we didn't lose to the defending state champions, so... No, they're trotting out to the field, so... Okay, we're going to go another inning. So we're going to play another inning.
Lead off for the Scots in the top of the eight. Third baseman number five, Ben Bailey.
So Ben Bailey up to bat. Ball one. Ball two. Oh. And that'll be a hit. Great job by Bailey to get on base, which will bring Jack Curtis up, number four hitter. Stay hot, Jack.
Next up, the first baseman, number 10, Jack Curtis.
I feel colder. Ball one. One count. Let's go, Jack. One, two count. Thank you. Dang it. That'll bring up Jack Rich. Get you another one, Jack.
Brings up number three.
Be fouled out of play. So 0-2 count. Just foul. Get hacked, Jack. That'll be two outs. That'll bring up Grimmage. Come on, Trey.
Let's go, Trey. Two outs brings up number eight. Designated hitter, Trey Grimmage.
Let's go, Trey. Well, top, or that'll bring us to the bottom of the eighth. Stammel on the mound, Henry behind the plate, Curtis on first, True on second, Preston going to short, Rich going to right, Adam Rourke going to left, Braden going to center, and Bailey going to third. You should set up your stuff in there so you can. You should set up your camera in there. You should set up your camera there. You can. Oh my gosh. That's what I normally do. I just have a little tripod. But. So there's been, look at that, ice falling. All that ice on the ground is from the poles, the light poles. So you get falling ice. It's crazy. You don't have that over at the Highland Park side, though.
Leading off for the Hawks in the bottom of the eighth inning. Number 19, third baseman, Johnny Little.
Let's go, Max. Hit to Jack True, to Jack Curtis for the first out. Efficient pitching.
Next up for the Hawks, second base for number 12, Allen Lyles.
And that'll be fouled over to the Highland Park bench. One count. Hit to Bailey, gets it to Curtis for the second out. Good job by Jack. And that'll be hit over to right field and out of play.
Underway on. Extend the inning.
So we got two outs. Let's not extend the inning. Let's just retire the inning. Woo-hoo! 0-2 count. Give him that nasty curveball. 2-2 count. That could have been called a strike. Looked like a pretty pitch to me. And that'll be hit. Bailey able to field it. Gets it to Curtis for the end of the eighth inning. And let's see if that's it. Or no, they're trotting out. So we're going to play another inning? What? Well, we are supposed to start the second doubleheader right now, but we don't want to end in a tie, so. Let's go, Adam!
Leading off behind the park, number 18, Adam Fork.
All right, so the junior up to bat. It's starting to get colder. I'm gonna go get my. Oof! Strike one. I'm getting some propane. So that bunt missed. So 0-2 count. Adam's so quick, if he could just lay the ball down, he could make it to first easily. But now, with 0-2 count, got the green light to swing the bat. That's fouled out of play. Hey, Blaine, in between games, I'm going to go run and go get my propane tank. I need my heater. Nice hit by Adam. That's going to drop for a base hit. So leadoff batter gets on base. So we got Henry up to bat now. Followed by Preston, who already hit one out today to tie it up. Let's go, Henry. See if we can manufacture some runs here. Come on, Henry. Good job by Henry, 1-0 count. Oof. 2-0. Let's go, Henry. We got the fastest runner. Okay, that's caught. So, one out. That'll bring Preston Gamster up to bat. He's already hit one out today to tie it up. So unable to get that, Henry unable to get that ball down. So
next up, shortstop, number 4, Preston.
Good try though. Let's go, Preston. Just hit another one out. Oh my god, I'm so cold. Safe. Good job, Adam. You're not gonna get him. He's too fast. So, oh, and we got their coach gonna come and yell at the umpire, try to bully him into making a call. He's not going to reverse that. He was right on it. So, but, here. So 0-2 count. Let's go, Preston. Sorry about that. Just getting a cord. Whoops. Come on, Preston. Fouled back. 0-2 still. Dial in, kid. It was downstairs. That's it up. Two outs. Got Braden back up to bat.
Next up, the leadoff batter, center fielder number one, Braden Jervy.
Let's go, Braden!
Come on, Pete! Come on, Leo, go! Come on, Leo, kid! Leo, go, kid! Come on, Leo, kid! Come on, Leo!
Strike one.
Go!
Oh, and he makes the grab. So, still tie ball game. 4-4, bottom of 9. And no changes in the field. Ball game? Ball game. Are they saying ball game? I don't know. No? Okay. It's like, we're still out there. First game in the doubleheader. Stammel. Oh, and that's hit. Great catch by Adam Rohr in right field for the first out. Showing his speed there. Glad my autofocus didn't get crazy until after the catch. So one pitch, one out. Great efficiency by Stammel. So, 1-0 count. And that'll be fouled into right field territory. That's out of play, though.
Okay.
Sounds like it says ball game. It says something else. All right, 1-1 count. I'm getting my propane tank. It's freezing. Nice pitch, but 2-1.
Underway game.
And that'll be hit to right field again. Out of play.
Going hard. Going hard.
So we got a 2-2 count. Right here, Max. Oh, and that's going to be hit to Braden in center. Boom. And that time it didn't autofocus. Bummer. All right. So two outs. Bottom of nine. Surely will end in a tie. If. Okay, don't jinx it. I think I might have just jinxed it. No, we're going to play to win. One-oh count. Go get my heater. Two count. Count. Max asking for a different ball. Now it'll be a strike. Good pitch. 3-1 count. That'll be hit to Jack True for the third out. So let's see. That should do it. No, they're trotting onto the field. Let's see. No. Oh, are you kidding me?
Leading off behind the park in the top of the 10th, second baseman, number 2, Jack Drew. Bailey. So Brings up first place from number 10, Jack Curtis. With two outs, brings up the right fielder, number 3, Jack.
Number 3? BJ, get him right here. Take a count.
That was an error. He got on by an error.
They're taking money now at the gate.
You told me you were here.
I go, I'm already in there. I'm like, all my stuff's in there. Because I was leaving, I cried. But I thought for sure I put another propane tank in my wagon. It must have fallen down. I didn't look hard when I went back, so it looked harder. All right. right, so bottom of 10. So, and no changes in the field.
Number 18, the right fielder, Colin Adams.
Because it fell and turned off, so it's turning back on, so I'll have to reconnect. So annoying. He dropped it. They got a runner at second. Base, no outs. Good pitch. 2-1 count.
Oh!
Braden makes a great catch in center field. Runner does not advance, so we got one out.
There's a couple of hops. Four tricks and number seven. Hey, Cooper!
Sorry about that. I'm going to repost this game. I'll put the graphics and stuff in later. So, live streaming is always fun. So, especially if the internet goes bad. So, we got one out, runner. The winning run is on second, but he's not going to score. Bottom of the 10th inning in this doubleheader. And that'll be fouled for strike one. Swing and a miss for strike two. Let's go, Max. Oh, just high. Great pitch. 2-2 count. Saying 1-2 count. Okay. Is it 1-2 or 2-2, Blaine? 1-2 count. Okay. He already had a ball up there. Time called. Strike three. Great job by Stammel for two outs. I might have to change up my battery. I only have 8 minutes left. I was hoping to save it for the next game. Cray cray. Good pitch. Strike one. And that'll be fouled out of play over right field. So 0-2 count. Sophomore doing great. And that is going to be hit. Braden able to catch that on the run. So bottom of 10, no runs allowed. Tie ball game. And are you kidding me? Are they trotting off into the field again for the 11th inning? Okay, I'm going to have to change out my battery really quick. You're kidding me. So just hold on 1 second. It's going to go dark, but don't worry. I'm going to just change out my battery on my camera. Top of 11. All right, I'm just going to go ahead and change this out too, because park again for a second. Battery check. Neither team conceding. All right. So we got Trey up to bat. That'll be hit to third baseman. Cleanly fielded for the first out, which will bring up Adam Rourke. So we were supposed to play five games this weekend, and we just might with this game. Match those innings.
Did you stop?
And that's a shot. Hit to the wall. And that'll get Adam to second base with that speed. Way to start the top of the 11th. So we got our one out, runner at second. We got Henry Shear up to bat. Pronounced just how it's written. I don't know how they're having a hard time with his name. Strike one. Inside, 1-1 count. Oh, jeez. So that'll put Henry on first. It's hit by pitch. Way to protect that bat, which will bring Gamster up. So we got a courtesy runner for, we got White coming in to courtesy run for Shear.
Number four. First in game.
Gamster. It's disrespectful. Let's go, Preston! So runners at first and second. Oh, so we got strike one, that curveball. Both teams battling. Inside, 0-2 count. I'm sorry, 1-1 count. Ooh, wake up. Just hit it out. Turn called. Mm. 1-2 or 2-1 count.
Go Preston!
Oh, no.
Sit down, baby.
Drop. Yes! That'll be a dagger, and that's going to score Adam. Preston comes in big for the Scots. Adam with that speed able to score easily from second base. So we got a 5-4 game, which brings us to the top of the lineup with Braden. One out.
Way to go, Preston!
So let's see if we can get a couple more here to secure. Give us our points on the scoreboard. There you go. Oh, and I don't know if they're going to call it. He slid. So two outs, and we got a runner at third and first. So we got Jack True up to bat. Bring him in, Jack. So runners at first and third. I'm just going to show the third base, though. So that way I'm closer to the batter. It's harder to see when it's further away. That'll be fouled out of play. A one count. Crazy little thing called love.
Hey, JT, let's go!
Outside, so 1-1 count. See if we can get. So you can get Braden over to second base. Braden's still on first. That'll be fouled back. So 1-2 count.
Go two.
Let's go true. Oh, yeah. Oh, jeez. Ouch. So Scott's able to grab a run off of that to make it 5-4. Okay, it looks like we have Parker Stevens coming in to pitch this final half inning. And that's the only change I see in the field. So we're going to have Curtis at first, True at second, Preston at short, Bailey at third. Henry's still catching. You have Braden in center, Adam in left, Jack, Rich in right, and Parker Stevens on the mound. No, that's the great opening day if we could get a win off of the defending 6A state champions.
Leading off for the Hawks in the bottom of the ninth inning. Number 12, Tyler Lyle.
Yeah. Let's go, Parker. One okay. That'll be hit up. Rich easily handles that for the first out.
Picked up the Hawks. Number 20, Drew Smith.
It should be. Why? What does it say?
I did not connect.
Well, it's going, so, and it says it's good, so.
Number 43, Heath, White Rock.
I'll check it. It says I'm live streaming, but it, I don't know. Put a runner on first and second. So we're going to talk about it. So while they talk about it, should be the same, should be the same one. I just started, restarted it.
Number 23, Dave Clark. Lee. Up for the Hawks.
Bach, they called a Bach. You got this, kid. You got this, Parker.
I'm